Hi, my name is Edilene Pereira, and I graduated, also did my master in environmental engineering, both at the Universidade Federal do Ceará in Brazil. Now, I'm a current PhD student in the Nanoscience, Materials and Chemical Engineering program at URV, and I'm working with Floriano Jimenez and Asuncion Anton from IRTA. The title of my thesis is Assessment of Environmental and Social Impacts due to the inclusion of technologies for nutrient recovery in agriculture. And with this work, we intend to evaluate potential social and environmental impacts that come from different technologies with a focus on optimizing nutrient flows, taking into account the whole life cycle of agriculture. The set of indicators that we created will be presented in an easy and comprehensive dashboard that we intend to be used by professional end users, for instance, farmers, agriconsultants, policymakers, to better guide them in their decision making. Well, I'm having a very good experience with URV, also with IRTA. With them, I'm learning a lot and being able to be immersed in subjects that I do think that I can be an expert in the future. The fellowship is providing me opportunities that I could never imagine doing. I'm being able to develop different personal skills besides improving my academic knowledge. And personally, I feel very lucky to have this opportunity. I could meet several researchers that I only knew them by their names, and now they have names and faces in my mind, and I'm very glad. Also, living in Barcelona has been one of the best experiences of my life. Spain now is where I feel comfortable and safe with my family. And I believe that it's very powerful and important to carry this formal MSCA fellow title. I'm sure this will open more doors in my professional life from now on.